Hello everyone! Today we'll show you how to make a pretty flower chair for your Monster High and Barbie dolls. And you could see this chair already in one of my last Dory paint videos. I will need a sheet of thick scrapbooking paper, 30 to 30 cm big, and I measure 8 cm on the sides of the paper and connect them with a line. Then I put a dot in the middle of the paper and connect it with the line that we've just made. And then I need to cut out the ready pattern. I need to connect it in a circle, and for this I use double side tape. Now I will make a seat of the chair and glue it in. Now the basic chair is ready, and I still want to turn it into a flower chair. For this I will take a set of flowers that I've got in a dollar shop, and now I will attach them to the chair with a hot glue. And the bottom part of the chair, I still decorate with a piece of white tulle. And here is the end result. It's quite easy and you can create hundreds of your own variations of the chair. So please don't forget to put your likes if this tutorial was useful for you. And of course subscribe my channel if you're new here to get more doll crafts every week. And see you already very soon in my next video. Bye!